did not contact me on behalf of the town regarding the sale of that property. That's what that statement refers to.
Were you present for Mr. Dunn's testimony in this courtroom?
No, I was not.
If Mr. Dunn's testified that he, in fact, contacted you, you would disagree with his testimony, correct?
Yes.
Mr. Cohen, since you understand the ethics laws, why did you go to such pains to state to the board with a careful with the statement that there was nothing there concerning ethics violations?
I believe the statement reads for itself. I did not believe and do not believe that there were any ethics violations.
You didn't think Mr. Eliopoulos had a conflict of interest?
No.
And you didn't think that conflict of interest was a, quote, impropriety, correct?
That is correct.